Walk me through that fourth quarter. Was there a switch that flipped? What changed for you?
Yeah, whole second half, we had no other option but flip the switch. We got to start playing our brand of football. And when opportunities presented themselves, like fumbles, huge plays for the defense, we recovered two fumbles. Offense drove the football down and capitalized. So a flip was switched, and it was do or die at that point, and we did it.
You guys talk about playing your brand of football. That brand's changed over the course of the season. Yeah. You guys are running the ball a lot more. Yeah. What's that been like transitioning the offense a bit here into the postseason?
Yeah, seems like we've had adversity every week, whether that's losing players or injuries. So whatever we need to do to win football games, if I got to throw it 45 times, I'll throw it. If I got to run it, I got to run it. Coaches put us in positions, and players, we make the plays.
You guys are headed back to the quarterfinals, a place that you're familiar with.
Yeah.
Just walk me through what it feels like to be headed back there, especially given the circumstance.
That's crazy. It's never easy once you get to the playoffs. So, you can't take any opponent for granted and any week for granted. So, got to get better this week. Every single day, can't take it for granted. We're going to go play a really good football team. And it's a blessing to be able to go to the semis, not one, but three times in the last 3 years. And that's kind of just a program, our expectations our coaches have put in front of us.
No question. The defense set you guys up there in the second half, especially in the fourth quarter. You know, like you said, forcing turnovers, that late interception. Walk me through kind of how important the defense making big plays was.
Oh, that was huge. We needed that. Offense obviously wasn't hitting on all cylinders. So at that point, your defense has got to make plays, and they stepped up. So it was fun to watch.